In this video, I want to guide you through how to block your IP address on WhatsApp. Here it is then. So you open WhatsApp. You scroll to privacy, click on privacy. You scroll all the way down to the bottom to advanced. Press advanced. There's a little button here, protect IP address and calls. You want that on. Switched on now. Well, I hope you like the video. If you give us a thumbs up, like and subscribe, that would help the algorithm. Thank you very much. Take care. Bye bye.